This is Kathy Chase. As I said, these people blatantly waited to this point because they wanted me to have children to make me run around and play death trap and vacation tourist traps and death traps, and Death Valley, California is the hottest place in the country, and then you got, you know, the heat for the, you know, heat and pigs and all kinds of terms for, you know, law enforcement. And these people are sick. I don't know why they went to such extremes to ruin my life and my children's lives. And want to try to keep me here. They've messed with my car. I don't know how far my car would make it, but I don't really plan on staying in Nebraska because these people are insane. I plan on getting out somehow, and they can't hold me in the country and say that they're going to corner me and kill me with this diversion theft. And people going around, Shannon and Kim going around trying to steal my identity because they're sitting on the monies made from my life. And trying to steal my identity because they know all these people they've been in because they're the ones that set out to ruin my life. These people are the biggest hypocrites. They're the ones, these people that are sitting on all the money that have been made profits from my life, entertainment industry and so forth, are sitting on all the profits of my life, and then they're using that money to hurt me and my children. To pay people to hurt me and my children. They're the most un-American people. They've committed federal crimes. They're using solicitation and me and my children, and they're trying to block us in here, and nobody's done anything about any of this yet. And this is the sickest thing that's ever happened in history. One of the sickest things as far as human rights things go. They make up their little lies about us. They pay people to try to hurt us and abuse us. If there was something physically wrong with me, like I said, they wouldn't be trying to corner me and try to kill me and slander me to death. They would produce media. They would produce, you know, a real court case, and, you know, and so forth. But they're liars. They're liars. They're liars. And they're liars. And all they know how to do is hurt people. They've never once lifted a finger to try to help me in any of the years, any of them. And then all they did is go on to hurt my children, too, for no reason. I don't know what's wrong with these people. They should be locked up. There's something seriously wrong with people that only know how to do, well, the only thing they know how to do is hurt people versus to help them. You know, they can play their little power games, whatever. But I don't want to play your power games. I'm not dying for your egos and your male egos or whatever, or your Southeast people who have all the connections of knowing everybody or whatever. You're just